Welcome to the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission, also known as FERC. We are an independent regulatory agency that oversees the interstate electric and natural gas markets and reviews proposals to build and operate interstate natural gas pipelines, liquefied natural gas terminals, and non-federal hydropower projects. FERC welcomes public comment on all matters under consideration. Today, we'll show you how to share your views with the Commission using the Commission's website and how you can get updates on projects you are interested in. The Commission provides two ways for the public to electronically file their comments. To begin, go to www.ferc.gov and put your cursor on the Documents and Filing section on the blue ribbon on the top half of the page. That will give you a drop-down menu where you will find eComment, eRegister, eFiling, and eSubscription. First is eComment. This option is intended for brief comments and does not allow for attachments. It is limited to individuals and is restricted to pre-filing activities for planned hydropower and natural gas projects and applications to build natural gas pipelines, liquefied natural gas facilities or related facilities, and to license hydropower facilities. The form has a 6,000 character limit. We recommend you create your comments in a Word or text document and then paste them into the eComment submission form. Note that your session will time out after 35 minutes of inactivity. Next, eFiling allows you to submit comments that exceed 6,000 characters and to attach non-text materials, such as exhibits or photos and other file attachments. If you represent a company, agency, organization, or association and you wish to file comments, you must use eFiling. If you want to become an intervener, which allows you to formally participate in a proceeding, you must use eFiling. To use eFiling, you first create a username and password. You do that by registering as a FERC online user through the eRegister system. If you're using eComment, you do not need to register, but you must supply a valid email address. Registering also gives you access to another important tool, eSubscription. eSubscription allows you to track individual projects. With eSubscription, you can subscribe to a specific project or docket number, which is a unique identifier for each project. Once subscribed, you'll be notified via email when there are submittals and issuances regarding the project, and you'll be able to retrieve public documents through the links in the emails. You may subscribe to multiple proceedings using the same eRegister account. If you are not able to use FERC's electronic filing system, FERC does accept filings sent via the U.S. Postal Service. You can send them to the Secretary, Federal Energy Regulatory Commission, 888 First Street Northeast, Washington, D.C., 20426. You must include the project or docket number of the matter on which you are commenting. For more information, you may contact us via email at ferconlinesupport@ferc.gov. or by calling us at 1-866-208-3676.